Societies and tribes that live close to nature feel part of this earth, that the belonging is mutual. Hunter-gatherers, as we all once were, understood and understand well enough that our survival depends on this harmony, that we all, wombat to whale, wallaby to wasp to weasel, willow tree to watercress, have a right to be here, that we are interdependent. And the integral part of the same whole. This relationship between us and nature is and always has been delicate. It has to be handled with care. We have to rely on, lean on,